Welcome to everybody. Let's have a pre-mathematical Olympiad problem. An interesting pre-math Olympiad problem. That is, let a and b are two positive integer and a plus b is equal to a by b plus b by a. What is the value of a square plus b square? Now come to the answer part. As we know, a and b are positive integer, then a is greater than equal to 1 and b is greater than equal to also 1. Now, a plus b is equal to a by b plus b by a. Imply that ab into a plus b is equal to a square plus b square. Imply that a square b plus ab square is equal to a square plus b square. That is, imply that a square into b minus 1 plus b square into a minus 1 is equal to 0. Now, h b and a are integer and b greater than equal to 1 and a greater than equal to 1, then b minus 1 is greater than equal to 0 and a minus 1 is also greater than equal to 0. That means a square into b minus 1 is positive and b square into a minus 1 is positive. But the addition or sum of the two is 0, imply that a square into b minus 1 is 0 and b square into a minus 1 is also 0. Again, a and b are integer. Therefore, a square and b square cannot be 0. That means b minus 1 is equal to 0 and a minus 1 is equal to 0. That means a equal to b equal to 1. That means a square plus b square is equal to 1 square plus 1 square. That is equal to 1 plus 1 equal to 2. After knowing the process, it is simple, but whenever you don't know the process, it is also a difficult question. Have a nice day.